Gist, do you know why the Grand Master is so interested in Captain Cook?
Well, sir, he's very intelligent and ambitious. His knowledge of seamanship is second to none. And if I trust my favorite barmaid at Halifax, he also just became captain of his own man of war. He's also an expert at deciphering secret codes. A man with such a skill is certainly an asset to our cause.
What kind of fellow we should welcome in the Order, then?
Well, he's a friend of mine, but the man has an annoying habit of strict honesty and a total lack of anything resembling...
Alas, the harpoons!
As we were fishing off Haysborough Light, when the wind blows, we'll all pull together.
He's over there! Here we go!
Ice!
Brace, everyone! Yes!
Hold up! Ice!
Brace, everyone! He snapped the line! Stay sharp, man. Watch out!
He's a tough bugger!
Bug him! Quickly!
He's off!
Brace! Hang on, man! The iron's struck! Got him!
Ice!
He's gone! Where is it?
Strike is holding! He's pulling, Captain! Watch out for the ice, Captain!
Hang on, man! Brace, everyone! Hang on, man!
Watch in, Lombard Bell!
This one's dangerous!
Forward! Forward! There he is! Lombard Bell!
Time to end it, Captain! Success! Brace, everyone!
The rope's gone, sir! See anything yet? Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire!